It tickles.
I can't hold it because I'm holding.
So, Chloe named our caterpillar that turned into a moth Flappy. And here he is. Say hello to Flappy.
Flappy's staying so still.
Yep, he's gonna let his wings form.